style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best.
My time at Dolphin was one of the most fun experiences of my life. I learned a lot about my friends and life itself. This trip has helped me realize that even the smallest things in life are important. The salt marsh was very disgusting, but very entertaining as well. We got to go in the salt marsh with a big net and find crabs, shrimp, and a different variety of fish.
Do you really want to live forever and ever?
May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a
video. My time spent in the dorms were overwhelming. I got to spend time with my friends and time to work. The food in Dolphin was something to look forward to. It gave everyone time to have fun and time to conversate.
And they have their pretty up on the hood of that pretty car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day to last a whole.
The beach trip was an exciting experience. I got a chance to swim in the ocean and play football.
Drink some wine, reminisce, talk some forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time.
During the beach walk, I was a little concerned. We had to put on blindfolds and had to be guided in the dark by a person in front of us.
Do you really want to live forever?
After the beach walk, we had fun with Under the Pavilion with a game called You the Best, Mate.
Do you really want to live forever?
No trip will be able to amount to everything Dolphin Island gave us.
Somewhere up in the sky. Finna die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye-byes are not for legends, I'm forever young. My name shall survive. Through the darkest blocks, over kitchen stoves, over pirates' pots. My name shall be passed down to generations while debating up in barbershops. Young, slung, hung here, showed it a nigga from here.